explain your concept of quitting and failing, missing love.
Well, failure is when you try something and it doesn't work out. You can continue to fail until...
That's all right, you're closer to... I'm not going to hear the music playing. Come on in.
You have to try hard so you don't fail, and if you fail and you keep doing it, you have to find what's the problem and try and fix it the best you can. Quitting is when you fail and you have a bad attitude about it and you just can't. You give up, and that's just the way you think it should be, even though it's probably not the way, or that's just how you think it is.
What's your dream here?
Quitting, but that doesn't mean that you should do it, just because it's
easy. Okay. What's the hardest thing for you to learn? What's the hardest thing for you to learn with you so far? All the stuff you've learned, what's the hardest thing to learn?
Short tour.
Why?
I didn't understand the stepping one way and then another, and the double wax really confused me. And it just was such a big step from a Moto 10 and short
one. So, you're teaching beginners or little kids now. So what do you teach them about? When you have to teach that to them, what are you gonna, how are you gonna explain it to them so they understand it?
If they're trying to launch right to you and they don't understand it, I'll try and break it down and work on specific parts that they don't understand. But they also have to practice and keep trying.
Keep trying, very good. Practice is the big thing. Practice the art. Practice it every day. Even if it's small stuff, right? Even like breathing, or standing in TV, or standing on one leg. Do you have a favorite kata?
Same.
So if I let me see it. Fast. I want you to slow way down. I want to see it done. I want to see power. Slow as you can take it. It's what you need. Okay? Good. So you kick the speed. Now the rest of the kind of that slow. Slower. You don't see toes go back. There. Go back, try that side again. I want to see the block before you kick. Block. Solid block and before you kick. Okay. Go back and do that move again. Kick, drop. Why do you think they make you slow down?
So I could focus on the movements and my
power. Very good. I know you can do it fast. I'm just gonna give it a call. So you do that by taking slowing down. It's like Tai Chi, you learn to sink. So you're in that first move when you're sitting that up. Imagine each time you do that move, you're hitting something. Generally sinking. Okay? So we're always doing fast. You gotta do it slow, then fast, then do it quick. And you gotta think of, did you visualize it? Where's your opponent? It's not always the same distance, right? Could be out here, could be here. I know what you're thinking, Kyle, that's why I asked you. If I want to slow it down a little bit, you go through it. To get fast. More rooted, because you're kind of, you're small yet, and you're just kind of coming higher. You're gonna start going, okay? Okay. A lot of time. 2 minutes. 5 minutes. Okay. Gary, what would you like to ask?
What's your goal with martial arts?
Well, in our style, you can't test for your black belt until you're an adult, which is going to be a little bit of time here. How are you going to keep yourself motivated and keep yourself focused in your journey in the end? Gonna stick it out?
Yeah, wait, let's stick it out.
Keep at it until you're successful.
Yes.
Ready? So, have you ever thought about quitting? By quitting, I mean no longer studying martial arts.
Get used to it, Adel. We all do.
sometimes your senseis do that on purpose. They frustrate you.
It's like I ask you bored. I ask you different kinds of questions. I ask you new things you haven't done before. It's to make you think a little bit. That's the purpose of a test. The test is not to know what I know. What you know, I don't know what you don't know. That's why I was asking the things I did. That's why I pushed you on your both hands. Things you don't know, and then you never had anybody attack you in front of you before the bowling. So you gotta think about it, only if they had a ball with them, right? So it makes you think a little bit differently of how you're gonna react if someone comes at you. So that's why, that's the idea of a test. Test what you don't know. Okay, very good. You know a lot, which is good. All right, any other questions, anybody? We're good.
I'll give you the honors, Vincent.
Well, you can have the issues, yours too. Have at it, sir. Adel, you save the blue belt, and someday, when you're like about 30 and you have kids, you can then give that belt to them.
She just says to me, she goes,
"The class line up behind me.
I just spent the whole hour."